Anani, you have been with the goalkeeper side so far. What will you say the season has turned out to be for you so far?
Well, you would say we are working very hard. And for the goalkeeper department, I think each and everyone is putting his best. And I think we are working very hard, so they should expect good from us.
Right. There is Fatawla Dauda with you on your side. I mean, how has he been inspiring you?
I think each and everyone, as a young goalkeeper, each and everyone would like to be with him because it motivates me to be part in the team alongside with him. So whenever I see him leading us or I see him with us, it inspires me to work very harder because I know I can also be like him or even more than him. So he's a very good mentor and it inspired me very much.
Okay, so far, how has the season been like for the team generally?
You say for the first round, we did our best, but it wasn't enough. So for this second round, we are trying very hard to do the best, and they should expect the best from us because we have all it takes to be. And I think football is about season. So for this second round, I can assure all of us, all people around our fans, that they should expect more from us.
Tomorrow we are playing Wafa in Soga Cafe. How motivated are you and the rest of your colleagues for that match?
Yeah, I think we're playing our last match against Liberty. And before Liberty, we play against the Dwarfs. It motivates us very well because we know we are all the same. So I think they should expect more from us and then we are going to deliver. All
right. So tomorrow, are we assured of the 3 points?
Yeah, sure. Because it's like normal game. Though we are going away, but we can do it. We can do it. Because there are a lot of people who go away and then they had a 3 points. So we can also achieve it.
Finally, any message for our fans?
What I'll tell them personally is they should keep on supporting us. They shouldn't be disappointed. Though things weren't going well on our side, but we can assure them that for the rest of the season or for the rest of the matches ahead of us, we are going to make them proud. So they should be proud supporting us and we appreciate them too.
I wish you all the best.
Okay, thank you. I wish you all the best.